Welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Nina Hagen. And we are going to listen to the song Net Tram. Let's get started with this one. This is our first time single take on its reaction.
It's a Patreon request by our patron Martin. You can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us or to request a reaction. The link is in the description box below. It's patreon.com/Noma. Our reactions are always pure, raw, spontaneous, impromptu, unscripted, unedited and single take. I hope you have a good time with us and I hope we enjoy this song because we always keep it open, sincere and honest too.
Fenster präsentiert Spatzenwolken, Himmel flattern, Wind bläst, meine Nase friert und der Auspuff Rohre knattert nach. Da geht die Sonne unter, rot mit Gold, so muss das sein. Sie schauf die Straße runter, fällt mir mein Bekannter ein. Prompt wird mir's jetzt schwer ums Herz. Ich brauch nur Vögel flattern sehen und fliegt mein Blick dann himmelwärts. Tut auch die Seele weh, wie schön Natur am Abend. Stille Stadt, verknackste Seele, Tränen rennen, das alles macht einen mächtig matt und ich tu einfach weiter fennen auf.
Nina Simone, there's Nina Hagen. And this sounded like in German, right?
Sounded like could be from somewhere else too, I'm not sure. Wow, I thought of one song and one song mainly, Great Gig in the Sky of Pink Floyd. But then this turned out to be 10 times better than that.
Okay.
The way singing part was done, right. At least.
Yeah.
10 times better than that song. Wow.
This was impressive. This was impressive for sure. For the first time, for a first time listener, this is impressive stuff. This is astounding. And you know, she's got a voice and she's got a control over her voice. She makes it go wherever she feels like. And there was so much uses of this, you know, what is it called? The voice box, we should call it.
she sings from deep within.
Yeah, yeah.
Not just from the throat, but deep within.
From the core as well.
It's coming from deep within. That kind of vocal power, vocal range needs tremendous amount of stamina, you know, and that stamina comes through your breath. So she's got really powerful lungs.
Also the music, the drums and other music that was given, that was also very strong.
Yeah, the drums came in much later and that just took it to another level.
The backup singer is just doing that chorus part matched so beautifully. I haven't really discovered gothic music yet. But I don't know if this should come anywhere near it.
This was a little bit different, yeah, from even... But it's definitely, I think it's predominantly opera.
Opera, yeah.
First and then...
Then gothic?
Then anything else, I think. Okay. I think it's still opera. Predominantly. But it could be some particular genre which is... unique to a particular part of the world, maybe
because
Germany,
it sounded
maybe,
darker to me.
Maybe Austria. It was dark. It sounded a little bit weird also at times, especially the ending, the way she was doing things. What is she saying? It all depends on the lyrics. What is she saying?
Yeah.
Once we know that, I think it's easier to put the rest of the pieces together. So considering we don't have a clue about what she sang, we don't know the reason for all those twists and turns and ups and downs. We don't know. Be honest, but it was brilliantly done. I think there will be very few people in the world right now who could repeat this
or do it even better. Yeah.
Very few people.
This is great. This is great to listen to. I like artists who surprise me.
I like
and
music.
Pleasantly
yeah, I like singers like that. Not music, but this is more about the singer's prowess, the talents. Definitely love singers like that.
Thank you for watching.